Welcome back to another custom segment. Here, today we're going to be looking at a custom item for Halloween. Here it comes. Here we have Timothy, the ghost engine. Yeah, I made this out of Yeah, we can count all with this version, but don't worry, I fixed it up there. Alright, basically use some paper for the body. I did the background. I did this paper. And I did it the same paint. And even the face is my paper too. And here you see I well, it kind of has how it works in buckling. So don't worry, this, yeah, there's some cardboard. And you see here, it's a really good custom I made. Here, it's Sharpie, I did the black. I did the coupling glass. There's the silver. I did the wheel, black with the Sharpie. Yeah, it looks really good even the footprint. And here, here's Timothy's Dynamic Day. So, with the face down.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot you all to the point.
But, see, I made two faces. The genomic face and the innocent face. So, yeah. So, I really did a great job. And see, I'm moving through the world. I put this in here, so I'll leave it. So, I'm comparing with Thomas here. Oh, and Thomas I made, and the Timothy I made from Thomas and Al Starbuck, so from the three Starbucks were from the Thomas I detailed. I really did a great job. And we see the difference between these two. So that's all I had to show you. So I hope you enjoyed this custom, and this will be making an appearance in our Halloween short. So I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.